see if that's good. While we're getting these guys set up, if you do not have a red wristband, we need you to exit the room because we have a lot of ticket holders that are trying to make their way in here, and we need to make sure we have space. So if you don't have a red wristband, I'm so sorry. I know this looks very exciting, what's about to happen, but please help us out and make room for the people that bought tickets. Thank you. Be right back with the station break soon.
Some of that to monitor it all, or
sure.
vocals all right?
Yeah, should be. I mean, I'll tweak it for sure right away.
Inside. Who I'm holding tight.
ever played a song in public.
As a boy band.
Thanks for listening.
I need one more mean line on here. Good morning.
If you're handing out me's, I'd love a little more me in my life, too.
Well, I can have more me's.
Bring the me's down. I can help everything, I promise.
Okay. But I would like more of you, Jason.
Already the Oz from this guy.
Yeah. This is a song called Gone.
Try so hard to complete your man.
it's the only thing you got. It's the wood. I'm like Tom Waits. This is what Tom Waits feels like. It's freaky.
It's interesting.
It's interesting. That's a word for it. Well, thank you so much, guys.
I think you sound sexy.
I think you're sexy.
You're J-Pod.
I think you're a sexy beast.
Yeah,
he
is.
This is a song called Just Walk Away. All these things are on our... Stop flirting with Billy during the show. The only songs are off an album. We made this album. We sort of got two-thirds of it done and went ahead and printed it up because we were so excited. And we have a limited number with us tonight. I'm looking around because I put them somewhere on the stage. But and then we recorded the rest of it, and it will be repackaged and reprinted and put out. But we're pretty darn proud of these songs. us. It's always us. How you been doing, Jason? I feel like we haven't even talked.
Yeah, I've been good. Do you mean like in general or like tonight specifically on this stage?
Both.
And would you like the flu?
Just a little bit of it.
Kiss my face, damn it. Thanks everybody for coming out. We really appreciate it. I feel like if there's a group of people that I could sing like a horse in front of, it's you, and you still love me anyway. Thank you.
And the sexy horse.
And the sexy horse. I mean, there's some horses that sound really good. I'm just saying. Ready. Now it's like a broken phone.
time to hear anything. Joel. For not only being our sound guy, but also booking us in this wonderful establishment. Thanks for letting us check out the new spot. Love the new room.
Anything else you want to say?
Not this particular moment, I don't think.
Well, we had a fun time on our European tour, but boy, it's nice to be back home.
It is.
Our hometown, Los Angeles, California. Boy, some good times there in Europe, AJ.
Yeah, we had a good time.
They all speak English and whatnot.
We did play in London, though.
We sure did, and they barely spoke.
That's true.
I'm so high on meds right now. You know what I'm saying? It's the good part of having a really bad cold / I don't know what. Yeah, you get to get high. Illegal drugs. But enough about the drugs that are in my system. This next song is called Stowaway, and Jake, why don't you tell the kids what it's about?
Well, I don't have any idea what it's about, but I will say the significance of it is that it was the first song that you and I wrote together.
True that.
Yeah. And there you have it. That's Stowaway in my book.
Agreed.
still don't know what it's about, but I like it.
Catching that train, man. It's all about catching that train.
I thought it was better. It's actually about catching the train. Okay. Yeah. I thought it was like a metaphor for life or something, but no.
It's actually about catching
the train.
You.
say this while we were jamming, but I was enjoying it too much. Can we get a round of applause for Coop? Woo! And Rob? Woo! And Billy? Woo! And the sexiest horse you've ever seen in your life, Rob Bennett.
Yeah, it was a real blessing when we kind of said to each other, like, hey, let's do this little thing together. We feel very lucky. So it's fun to share it with y'all. This is a song by an artist that we really love, who goes by the name Jason Mance.
Thank you.
Thank you guys. Woo!